Welcome back, Christian Thomas. Enjoying his rookie season. Yeah, he was on the wrong end of that big hit in the first period, courtesy of Jarrett Bowl. But recently, it was Thomas moonlighting as a coach for his former school team, Upper Canada College. During the LCC Invitational here in Montreal, he was working with 10 and 11-year-olds. He's on the bench, and as a 10-year-old, there he is. He was the captain of this team that won this exact tournament 10 years ago. This time he helped UCC as a coach win the tournament yet again. He gave them a cool pump-up speech as well, saying, a decade ago I was here doing what you guys are doing, and now I'm playing in the National Hockey League. Good story there. Dave?
Certainly is.